T-minus 90 seconds and counting. All systems are go. We're about 90 seconds from the launch of Space Shuttle Discovery. T-minus 60 seconds and counting. We are transferring to orbiter internal power at this time. Discovery is now running off its three onboard fuel cells. Coming up on a go for all the sequence start. And we have a go for auto sequence start. Discovery's onboard computers have primary control of all the vehicle's critical functions. T-minus 17 seconds and counting. 15, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 8, remaining to start, 2, 1, booster ignition, and liftoff of the Space Shuttle Discovery, returning to the space station, paving the way for future missions beyond.
Nozzles to swivel, aiming the shuttle for its precise target in space for main engine cutoff.
You have a good forward leg now on SN.
And you sound good.
Discovery Houston, negative return.
Copy, negative return.